Hi, Anti-Society! Welcome back to the Anti-Social Planet, and today we are checking out the trailer for RWBY Ice Queendom. So, this is purely self-indulgence because I don't know when this series is coming out, I don't know anything about it in terms of like what exactly it is, but I have seen all of RWBY, so that is why we are here. Because I have a love-hate relationship with the RWBY series. I feel a lot of things about it, but I do have a soft spot for the series all the same. So when this came up on my recommended, I knew that I had to at least see what it was, and I thought I might as well start some kind of discussion with you guys, see if there are any more RWBY fans out there that are also interested in what exactly this will be. Also got suggested a video that seemed to be a side-by-side comparison kind of thing, which makes me think that maybe this is a retelling, but as a actual like anime show, since RWBY was originally just a YouTube series thing. So maybe it's a retelling, maybe it is actually some kind of side story or prequel or something, but they are reanimating certain scenes just to add some hype around the series, because as far as I know, it's still in production. I don't know when it's coming out, so maybe they just wanted to animate some scenes that fans of the show would recognize so that they could be like, look, remember the show that you loved? We're doing it. We're doing some things with it. That being said, I know that Studio Shaft is doing the animation for it. I know them from Madoka Magica and March Comes In Like a Lion. March Comes In Like a Lion has some of my favorite animation moments, not only from a quality standpoint, but also just the symbolic way that they're able to animate the emotions of the characters. If you've ever seen that show, highly recommend. It's a little bit dark sometimes. It deals with some intense topics on occasion, but it's also a really good show, and there are just moments where they fully take advantage of the fact that it's an animated medium and show a character's emotion instead of doing internal dialogue or having him say it out loud. So it has some of my favorite moments. So having that animation studio with the kind of interesting writing that Rooster Teeth has, I don't know exactly how much Rooster Teeth is involved with this now that I think about it, but those two things coming together is very exciting to me. If this is just like a retelling, but they're like redoing the animation in a 2D style and is like a proper animation, let's face it, the first couple of volumes of RWBY are questionable on the animation department. They have some cool choreographed fights, but questionable nonetheless. So if all we're getting is a reanimation, still be super excited, because I think that the animation quality is something that turns people off of the series when they first start to get into it, because honestly, it doesn't look that great. So if that alone is going to introduce some new people to the series, then I'm here for it. Maybe they'll fix some of the glaring plot holes and what have you that also happen to be in this. Again, love-hate for RWBY, but I am excited to see what this is, even if it's just some scenes that I've already seen before. That's why we rewatch things, you know? You guys watch my reactions because you want to rewatch and re-experience the series that you already love. So let's just check out this trailer. Okay, let's check this out.
Team RWBY da. Leader wa RWBY Rose.
It's weird to see them in 2D, to be honest. Aww. I love Yang, so I'm definitely excited. Wow. Sorry, it's really weird to see the animation different. See, these are all things that I know. Like scenes that I remember. I like the purple and Blake's hair. Sorry, I'm just like, I'm having like flashbacks of me like remembering stuff that happened. I'm like, oh, I remember these scenes. It's also kind of weird to see some scenes from like different angles. I'm used to seeing it a certain way, and it's different.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I thought maybe it was over, but I'm rethinking it now. What does that mean? With the two Weisses. So it definitely does look like it is a lot of the same things that happen in like the first volume. Specifically, it seems to be focusing on like the first few episodes, which makes sense. So I'm not sure if it's a retelling because there was that little thing at the end with Weiss. There seems to be something going on with Weiss that is different from the original. So I don't know if we're doing some other things. Maybe I'm just like on edge because of the whole Higurashi thing where like from what I have been told, I haven't actually watched the newer show of Higurashi, but from what I've been told, it's like sort of a retelling, but not. Again, I haven't seen it, so I can't give any real context to that. So maybe that's what we're getting. Again, it looks great, so I'm here for it. I'm willing to relive this story, but with different animation, even if it's going to trip me up every time. But I haven't seen anything in that that makes me think that it's going to be its own, like, unique thing. I'll still watch it though, let's be honest. I still watch new episodes of RWBY and I have some thoughts about where that is, but maybe we'll get like some actual world building. That'd be nice. I'm just saying. So let me know down in the comments your thoughts on this, if you have any info about what exactly is going on with it. Again, I haven't like looked super in depth about it to see like what exactly is going on with the production and stuff like that. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!